Hey everyone, it's Modone31, and I want to show you all something really, really awesome in today's video. Many of you may know, Titanfall 2 on PC has a huge modding community. This modding community has made tons of awesome things that you may have seen over the last few years or so, including the speedometer, Floor is Lava, and the streamer mode used during the whole like DDoSing stuff. Well, if you're wondering what is next coming down the pipeline, here it is. I'm honestly not sure how long it's really been a thing, but you can now make and install your own weapon skins in Titanfall 2, which is super awesome. It's actually a super easy process, so easy that I can do it, and I'll include any relevant links in the description to get you all started on it. The first skin that you're seeing on my alternator is one made by Flying Teacup. You all should probably know who that is. If you watched Iniquity's last video, you'll see one just like it, but of course he's got to have purple. Please no one tell Iniquity that red is better than purple, but it is true. I've also got some black eye skins for my Kraber, as you can see here, and also my car SMG. I mean, there's tons of different options of stuff to choose from. These skins look really great in game and really add some fresh visuals to the game. To get a lot of these, you have to go join the No Skill Discord, which I've included in the links down below. They basically have a huge archive of skins that the community has made, and that's where I've gotten all of mine from. There's also an application that you can use to make your own skins if you're into that sort of thing and are so artistically inclined. I'm not, so I just use what other people make because I have the creativity of a donkey and the artistic ability of a three-year-old. These custom skins have me excited to play Titanfall again. It feels new, fresh, and just gives me something to look forward to as more skins are uploaded into that Discord server. Titanfall 2 doesn't get any content updates, so the fact that the community is making their own content is really exciting. I've heard some rumors of some things in the works that will make Titanfall 2 a really exciting game and community to be a part of in the future, and I'm pumped for it should it see the light of day. If you all want to, I can make a tutorial on how to go about installing these skins. It's super easy, and I may make that if it is requested. Thanks everyone for watching. I really appreciate your all support. Please take a second and give the video a like and maybe even a sub if you want to see more FPS content. I would really appreciate it. I've also got a bunch of links in the description. You'll definitely want to come check out my community's Discord and my merch link as well. All right everyone, thanks again for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.